The best shot from the final round of the 2010 Barclays. Matt Kuchar in a playoff with Martin Laird. This the first playoff hole, the 18th. A 7-iron from 190 yards out of the left rough. This is getting better by the moment. Coming off of that slope, it would settle 2 feet 6 inches away. It would lead to Matt Kuchar's first win of the year, taking the Barclays.